I do wonder sometimes what it would be like to not have diabetes. I can't remember really, really clearly what life was like before I was 13 and I was diagnosed with diabetes. I remember swimming for hours during the summer, hours and hours, and never stopping to think, oh my gosh, my blood sugar might be low, or oh, I hope I remembered to bring a juice box with me just in case my blood sugar might be low. I wonder what it would be like to go a day without bleeding. How weird is that? Every single day, I bleed from my fingers. I wonder what it would be like to eat 3 slices of pizza, drink a root beer, and then not think anything about it. Just eat pizza, drink root beer, and continue on with my life. No shots, no blood sugar checking, no carb counting. Just pizza and root beer. I wonder what it would be like to go to sleep at night and not stop to think, okay, do I have glucose next to my bed in case I have a low blood sugar? Do I have what I need to make it through this night alive? In case something happens. I wonder what it would be like to hear the word carbohydrate and think, oh yeah, I heard about that in my nutrition class when I was in the 8th grade, then again in college. Yeah, carbs. I think pizza has carbs. Instead, I hear the word carbohydrate and I think, yeah, carbohydrates. I think about carbohydrates like 24 hours a day. I count carbohydrates in my sleep. I wonder what it would be like to eat a meal in public and not have to think twice about whether I wanted to take my injection secretly under the table or do it in public and risk having to hear some kind of like, ew, oh my gosh, how do you do that? I wonder what it would be like to just jump on my bike without planning ahead, without thinking about what my blood sugar is and how many carbs I need in order to keep my blood sugar up after an hour-long bike ride. I could just jump on and go. To be like, oh, it's so nice out. I'm gonna go for a 2-hour bike ride right now. I can't imagine. I wonder what it would be like to walk and run and chase my dog through the woods without worrying about my blood sugar. I wonder what it would be like to leave the house without anything in my hands. I always leave the house with at least money for glucose or actual glucose or my blood sugar meter and my insulin. I could never leave the house empty-handed. I wonder what it would be like to not stab my body with a sharp object multiple times a day. I cannot imagine a day without poking and lancets and syringes. I wonder what it would be like to not hear on a regular basis and read on a regular basis that I'm gonna maybe go blind and have an amputation and need a kidney replacement. I wonder what it would be like to not have to plan ahead for everything. I wonder what it would be like to travel and not worry about if I have enough test strips and syringes and insulin and what happens if I get stranded at that airport or stranded in this country and I don't have the insulin I need to keep me alive or I don't have the test strips I need to check my blood sugar. What would that be like, that freedom, that lack of fear? I wonder what it would be like to not have the responsibility of keeping myself alive every day. I mean, yeah, we all have to keep ourselves alive, but it's like hour by hour, 7 days a week. I can't imagine not having that responsibility. What would I do with all of that energy that I use on that part of my life? You know, I'm not gonna lie. I am afraid on a regular basis of being stuck somewhere having really bad low blood sugar and not having any way to help myself. That is a real fear, and I can't imagine living without that fear. I can't imagine being alive without that fear. Fortunately, that fear is what motivates me to have glucose everywhere, but I can't imagine not having that feeling in the back of my head all the time. Where's your glucose? Where's the extra glucose? Yeah, I can't imagine a life without diabetes.